With these guys from this label called Matador Records. Have you heard of it?
Yeah, yeah. This whole thing is Matador Records.
Okay. I've seen all these bands. There was a band that was four white dudes. This other band that was four white dudes. And this other band that was four white dudes. And this other band was four white dudes. And this other band was four white dudes and a white chick. And this other band was three white dudes and a white chick. And this other band was like eight really white dudes and three really white chicks.
That was probably Belle and Sebastian.
It seemed like Riverdance or something. I don't know what it was.
Well, you know, Roy, everybody wants to get started, so, you know, we're trying.
You're boring. You know what this needs?
What's that?
Tasty Cake Ball.
What's Tasty Cake Ball? Okay. All right. It's time.
Here it is.
Guided by voices.
All right. Thank you, guys. I try to wrap it up in a good way. Greg Demos. Chuckery Glue Town, right on. Alive in aisle 12, giving up a sanctuary, boxes and jars, and giveaway cars. He's motioning for you. As a band, they were singing, arousing everyone. He has struck your boyfriend. Emotional trash, emotional bash with helium balloon. Tell me how the hell do you miss it? Bad is asked for all to see, and no one got to. The tractor ain't chained. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thanks for coming to Vegas with us and the whole Matador family. It's a blast. Thanks, Gerard and Chris and everybody. There's a song from the album Alien Lanes called Pimple Zoo. is the closer you are, the quicker it hits you. 2, 3, 4. Taste my dreams like a maple snake. She says she don't know why. The closer you are, the quicker it hits you. Take a little break for this next song, because I need all the wind in my lungs to do buzzards and dreadful crows. 2, 3, 4. The last of the lighthouse machine, 16 remain on watch. The wheels don't roll that in, and they do, as they always do. I'd like to start a new life with my valuable hunting knife. It's really good to see, you know, all the bands, all the Matador bands through the years that we got to become friends with. And, you know, Chavez and the whole gang backstage. Got to saw Chris Lombardi for about 2 minutes. He said he would come back. He visits us backstage. He said he would come back. He goes, I got to go. I'll be right back. Never came back. He'll be back. But thank you. Only reason I said that because I need to catch my fucking breath. I love Chris Lombardi. This is a song, kids, from our last record from the first phase on Matador Records. We left them for a while because we thought we were hot shit and we needed to get somebody that could push our shit out there better. But we crawled back to them for 3 more albums on a second phase. This is from the last album, the first phase. Under the Bushes, Under the Stars is a song about another busy day for the cutout witch. Sprout. Talk to King Everything. on a three-day Vegas head trip. This is a song from Propeller called Lethargy. Today, it is your face mask on. No, the air is thick and the clouds are moving so slowly. To the rusty time machine that goes here and there, but really nowhere. I wish I could give a shit just a little bit. What's the difference? Hey, lethargy, 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 lethargy. Song from Propeller. It's called Long Live the Weed King. 1, 2, 3, 4. We can't go. And we'd like to do a Tobin Sprouse song for you right now, ladies and gentlemen. It's a good flying bird. To motor away. 2, 3, 4. Thank you, kids.
Sorry, I'm smoking.
I especially enjoyed Liz Phair tonight, babies. Babies and gentlemen. This is another song from Alien Lanes called Send In Striped White Jets. 2, 3, 4. Send in striped white jets into stained glass ceiling. Oh, cover them white to red. Don't let anyone find out or expose your feelings. Oh, cover your head instead. Penetrate this dark heart. Hamish, give me a high five. I want a high five from Hamish. Good to see my brother. Five. Middle five. Figure. Hey, man, we came in yesterday. We saw a lot of good rock, man. Starting off with, we got here with John Spencer Blues Explosion. It was kick ass. Super chunk rocks. I heard the night before, man, and it was all fucking great. And if I can, especially Calm. I heard Calm was. I heard Calm is good. Hey, this is a song from the EP Clown Prince of the Menthol Trailer. He's, yeah, he's bad. Yeah, he's Matter Eater Lad. We love GBV. We love Greg Demos. To the factory just because he was hungry, just to see how it tasted. Bicycle wheel and a brat spray. Yeah, he's mad, he's mad. Yeah, he's mad, he's mad. First he started with furniture, and then he moved on to parking lots. Now he's eating at Sonia. Now he's eating at Dramada. He's mad at you. Yeah, he's mad. He's mad at you. Yeah, he's mad. He's mad at you. He's a bad cat. Hey, it's a time in the set to do you. Now, this is the Gold Heart Mountain Top Queen Director. Cold hands touching. The snake can see you, old friends. You might not remember fading. away from you. The gold heart spouts and top queen directory. The gold heart spouts and top queen directory. And we look. Dig it. This is Gold Star from Robot Boy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you, gentlemen, ladies. I'd like to take it down a bit here. Do a couple songs. Toby and I wrote. Actually, the first one Toby wrote.
Giant step, 'cause it caught your eye. Guaranteed sweetness that you thought broken and you would not find. And
buried in mind are the ones that you could have wed. And hopefully dread. I wouldn't dare to bring out this awful bliss. No, I wouldn't dare to bring out this awful bliss. 14 cheerleader gold front, point your nose beyond. Creeping boys in alleys, find them when you're gone. Stick close to locker rooms and waving close to where you will hold them dear to something queer and stare. 16 used companions have nowhere to stay. Give them access to parking spaces, no coin meters there. Stick close to locker rooms and wave it close to where you will hold them dear to something queer and stare. You will hold them dear to something queer and stare.
Elvis Vow. This is a song from one of the EPs we put out that Matador graciously allowed us to do at the time when we signed with them. And we put out like seven fucking six-song EPs, which we called albums. Those are albums. This is from one of them that I can't remember the name. It's my impression now. What is that? Fucking... Yeah. Dig it. I am a scientist. scientist, I seek to understand me. I am an incurable, and nothing else can set me free. Everything is right. Everything works out right. Everything fades from sight, 'cause that's all right with me. Son, cool. Hey, man. The man wants the water. Back where I come from, this is water. Yeah. You want a water? Okay. It's fucking Miller Lite. It's mostly water. Hey, dude, I just read this the other day. I just called you guys collectively, dude. I read this the other day. You don't have to get fucking like 8 glasses of water a day. You don't have to worry about that bullshit anymore. They go, you can get that in other things like Miller Lite and shit. Good news. Coffee's good for you. Up to 16 cups. Pretty soon they're going to say crack is good for you. That's not. That's not. It rots your fucking teeth out. Other than that, it's not that bad. This is Echo Smiring, kids. 2, 3, 4. Quite pleased with the same. thousands of the dreamers, but he's cracked up like the rum. He liked it at the sun, the we're a very heavy load. It was finally here. And shit, yeah, it's cool. And shouldn't it be something like that? Game of pricks! This is Exit Flagger! Yeah. Thank you guys. Thanks for hanging out. So that song is called Unleashed the Large-Hearted Boy.
Thank you all so much. We all fucking love you. You know that, right?
Put the sign back on. God damn it. The club is still open. I would like to say once again, it's just been a blast to come out here with all the Matador family and Chris and Gerard, Patrick, and everybody, and all the bands, and it's fucking, I'm gonna cry. I got me a glass of, I have a nice large glass of Cuervo Gold. Yeah, everybody tries to buy me like Patron and or what's the other, Cava Wabba. I go, that's Sammy Hagar's shit. I go, fuck Sammy Hagar. Sammy Hagar ruined Van Halen. Now, they didn't need any help. Hey, there's a, now, there'd be some people that would argue with me on that one, man. I never got this shit myself. I'm sorry. I was a big Kiss fan. All right, man, we've kicked out this set here for you with a song from Clown Prince of the Menthol Trailer called Johnny Appleseed. You fly like a fly in a sky blue sky. You'll be important to the important people when you die. And I'll settle for a medal, Johnny Appleseed, so cherry, so cherry, so cherry, so cherry, so cherry, so cherry, so. So cherry, so cherry. When you're a breath of insulation in my drafty attic brain, you're sweeter than the sweet cream ladies buzzed on sugarcane. And now the vultures are migrating to a nastier migraine. So cherry, so. Johnny Appleseed, cause you're so cherry. Thank you, this is Smothered in Hugs. 2, 3, 4. It's the ballad of God Ever Voices. It's called Don't Stop Now. I woke up one morning, I saw a drunken rooster strutting by my house. The motherfucker had six-pack rings round his neck. Cock of the block, stop now.